everyone, it's a Tuesday, which means it's time for a new video, and today I'll be teaching the PU Bole choreography. You guys have shown a lot of love to it already, not just in the form of comments, shares and likes, but also you guys have attempted my choreography and posted so many different videos on Instagram or sent it to me, and it was truly, truly, truly overwhelming to watch all of you perform. I did go live on my Instagram this Sunday and taught the choreography. However, I decided to make this tutorial and post it so that if anybody's missed it, can still try it out in their own sweet time and show me and Aarti the moves whenever they want. So without further ado, I'll get straight away into the choreography. You can sit whichever way you want, you're comfortable in. You can sit how we sat in the video, you can sit how I'm sitting right now. Although you can't see it, I'm just sitting comfortably because I'm going to teach you guys the choreography, alright? So the choreography starts with the second verse of the song that says Ik nadi se maine pucha ichla ke chaldi kaha. I, while choreographing the piece, perceived the river, that is nadi, as a metaphor for the girl, that is for me. So I think that's what the song is supposed to mean anyway, but I think that idea really helped me make the choreography and, you know, portray the way I wanted. For the first step, you're just gonna rotate your right hand through your left hand and show ik. Okay, so one. From here, you're gonna do flowy hands, move it from left to right. Okay, left to center actually. So it goes ik nadi se. From here, we're gonna do a movement from Hotriya. Our hands are gonna be in this mudra, and you're gonna take your right hand, twist it, revolve it around your left hand once, and open into an Alapadma. Your fingers in Hotriya always opens one by one. So it's like this, not straight away. Okay, so we're just gonna rotate like this. So it goes from the beginning. Ik nadi se maine pucha. From here, you're gonna jerk with your left shoulder like this, and your hand comes out into a flowy form, and then you're just going to use your right hand to walk on your left hand. Okay, your jerk has to come from your shoulder, not from your elbow. Okay, so from pucha we go itla ke chaldi. For kaha we will just twist our hands and ask, bring it right to center, ask kaha. Okay, so let's do all of this together one more time. 5 6 7 go. Ik nadi se maine pucha itla ke chaldi kaha. Cool. From here she sings dur tere pi ka ghar hai balkha ke chaldi kaha. For that you're going to do this mudra, all right, and you're going to point towards your right. Make sure you open your arms big, all right? Dur tere. For tere we're just going to twist, rotate our wrists. So you will begin like this, and your left hand will follow the right hand. Okay, so you're gonna rotate it once like that. So dur tere pi ka ghar hai. You're just gonna rest your left shoulder under your right elbow and bring it from top to your chin and ask pi ka ghar hai. Theek hai? Let's do this line together. Dur tere pi ka ghar hai. From here, you're going to open right arm, left arm, okay, into flowy hands. And while you do that, let me just go a little bit behind. While you do that, you are going to look right and left, okay? And then you're going to swing it towards the front. Okay, so this is balkha ke chaldi. From here, rotate your wrists and ask kaha one more time, okay? So all of this together. Dur tere pi ka ghar hai. Balkha ke chaldi kaha. Alright, let's join the first part and the second part together. 5, 6, 7, go. Ik nadi se maine pucha itla ke chaldi kaha. Dur tere pi ka ghar hai balkha ke chaldi kaha. Alright, from here we're gonna do navras mein jisko bhayanaka ras bolte hai, that is the fear. Emotion of fear. We're gonna do that. You can show it however you want. I do it like this, where my right hand is on my chest and left is just like towards the left side, and then you're gonna be scared, okay, and look left right. So you can do it like this, you can do it like this, whichever way you want. Make sure that your face expresses fear. So your eyes are going to be big, eyebrows scrunched, and mouth maybe a little open. Okay, so it goes, thoda sa ghabrai. From here, we're going to do sharmai. Thoda sa sharmai. Both hands are going to cover our face, and right hand is going to slowly fold to show your right eye. Okay, so this will happen in two jerks. Thoda sa ghabrai, thoda sa sharmai. Okay, when you listen to the song, you'll understand those two jerks. It just, helps you differentiate the two different emotions, ghabrai and sharmai. Okay, from there, we're going to do this mudra one more time, and we're going to bring it from left to right while doing this, while shaking it. So we go left, right. From here, right arm up, left arm up, and flick, 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 flick. Cool? So it goes, thoda sa ghabrai, thoda sa sharmai, uchli, yaha se, vaha. So in yaha se, your both arms will come up, vaha pe, it will flick open. Alright, we'll do from thoda sa ghabrai, 5, 6, 7, go. Thoda sa ghabrai, thoda sa sharmai, uchli, yaha se, vaha. Alright, from here, she sings, सागर से मिलने का उसका तो सपना था मेरी ही तरह पिया. For that, we were finished here. We will just open our arms like this and show सागर से मिलने का. For मिलने का, it's going to be two jerks. Remember, it's not going to join at once. It's and two. ठीक है? So one and two. From here, उसका तो सपना था. For that, we're going to cross both our hands and flick it once like this. And then sleep towards our left side. You can close your eyes, you can smile, it's up to you. So on counts, it'll go 1 and 2, 3, 4. From here, your right arm is going to touch your left shoulder. Left hand is going to go towards your right waist. And then you're going to hug yourself by looking towards the left. While looking towards the left, release and then rotate your head from right to left and come center. Okay? So on counts, it'll go 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 and 7, 8. On lyrics, it goes like, Sagar se milne ka uska to sapna tha, meri hi tarha piya. Okay, so make sure the way she sings uska na, so usi ke hisab se your hand is going to go come here and rest. Okay, after that, we go to the musical part, but I think before that we should do all of this once from the beginning till here one more time. Okay, so 5, 6, 7, go. Ek nadi se maine pucha itla ke chaldi kaha, dur tere pi ka ghar hai balkha ke chaldi kaha. Thoda wo ghabrai, thoda sa sharmai, uchli yahan se wahan. Sagar se milne ka uska to sapna tha, meri hi tarha piya. Cool? I'm horrible at singing, but I'm still doing it only for you guys. From here, we're gonna, there's a portion where she does not sing. It's only a musical portion, and we're gonna do a movement from Hotria here. Your mudra is gonna be this. Okay, it's gonna come towards your left side, then you open into Alapadma right side. Okay, right side mein wapas yehi mudra, and then open to your left Alapadma. Okay, 5, 6, 7, go. Left, right, right, left. Okay, your hands are a little down. And then it goes up, down, up. And make sure you look at your hands while doing this movement. From here, we're going to go into a Kathaka Mukha. This is called a Kathaka Mukha. And your right is going into an Alapadma, up into a Kathaka Mukha, out into Alapadma, and bring it back in. Okay? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And a flick with your head. Okay, the transition from this mudra to this can get a little complicated if you're not a classical dancer, so do not fret much about it, but try and practice it properly so that it comes in the right way. We're gonna do it one more time slowly. Okay, it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, सेवन एट एंड ओके। उसके बाद आता है जिया डोले हॉले हॉले क्यों ये डोले जानू ना। सो फ्रॉम हियर योर बोथ योर हैंड्स आर गोना कम टू योर चेस्ट, यू गोना रोटेट योर शोल्डर राइट लेफ्ट, योर लेफ्ट आर्म इज गोइंग टू ओपन एंड गो अप एंड व्हाइल गोइंग अप योर शोल्डर्स आर स्टिल गोइंग टू रोटेट। फ्रॉम हियर यू विल स्विंग योर राइट आर्म एंड डू दिस मुद्रा एंड होल्ड योर इंडेक्स फिंगर विथ योर लेफ्ट हैंड। यू गोना लुक डाउन लुक अप रोटेट योर शोल्डर वंस, क्लोज योर बोथ हैंड्स इन एंड आस्क कहा। ओके सो द लिरिक्स विल गो लाइक जिया डोले हॉले हॉले क्यों ये डोले जानू ना। ओके सो व्हेन यू डू हॉले हॉले मेक श्योर यू लुक इन टू योर हैंड। सो विल जॉइन इट फ्रॉम द म्यूजिकल पार्ट टू द लिरिक्स। फाइव सिक्स सेवन गो जिया डोले हॉले हॉले क्यों ये डोले जानू ना। फ्रॉम हियर कम्स द कोरस विच इज माई फेवरेट पार्ट एंड फॉर दिस यू आर जस्ट गोइंग टू गो इन टू कथका मुख एंड ओपन इन टू एन अलपद्मा, स्विच योर आर्म्स। सो लेफ्ट कथका मुख राइट इन टू अलपद्मा एंड द सेकेंड टाइम यू स्विच इट। ओके सो इट गोज पी यू बोले। From here, we're going to go back to this mudra. Your right arm is going to come up and flick it once. Left, flick it once. So look into your arm and then put your head like this. Flick your head like this. Okay? 5, 6, 7, go. Piyu bole, piya bole. From here, you're going to rotate your wrist twice and come up like this. Okay? After that, you're going to rotate your hand once with your head, slight rotate, okay? From there, your left hand, right hand comes in, opens and comes out. I mean, comes out and comes in, okay? So, it will go like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay? Let's join it from here. 5, 6, 7, go. Piyu bole, piya bole. क्या ये बोले जानू ना। सो क्या ये बोले जानू ना में यू ओपन एंड कम इन। ठीक है फ्रॉम हियर बोथ आर मुद्रा इज गोना बी दिस एंड बोथ आर हैंड्स आर गोना इंटरचेंज लाइक दिस व्हाइल योर शोल्डर्स आर रोटेटिंग। सो इट सेज जी आर डोले यू गोना जर्क ट्वाइस 1, 2 ऑल राइट contract twice and come into this position where your right arm is resting on your left hand and you're just covering your face like this and then you look up and then you say no. Okay so the lyrics will go like jiya dole hole hole kyu ye dole janu na and that is the end of the choreography. All right we'll do this from here one more time and then we'll do twice with the song but I'll be singing it and later on you can play the song and do it. Okay so it goes piyu bole piya bole kya ye bole janu na jiya dole hole hole kyun ye bole janu na and in the last portion jiya dole the guy starts singing so it's recommended if you're a girl don't lip sync in that portion. If you want to, you can, but that's how I envisioned the choreography. And if you're a guy doing it, then don't sing the rest of the part and sing only this part. Let's do it twice from the top till the end, okay? Ek nadi se maine poocha itla ke chaldi kaha Dur tere pi ka ghar hai balkha ke chaldi kaha थोड़ा वो घबराई थोड़ा सा शर्माई उछली यहाँ से वहाँ सागर से मिलने का उसका तो सपना था मेरी ही तरह पिया जिया डोले हौले हौले क्यों ये डोले जानू ना पीयू बोले पिया बोले क्या ये बोले जानू ना जिया डोले हौले हौले क्यों ये डोले जानू ना। yay, and I finally done with the choreography. Now make sure you play the music and learn it with the music on. If you do this choreography and make a video, make sure to do three very important things. Use the hashtag ArthaRathChoreography, tag me and tag Aarti. Her Instagram handle is arts_dancestruct. Aarti was a part of the video, and I have spoken a lot about this already, but I'm just going to tell it for anybody who's learning the piece for the first time. It was a collaboration between both of us. We're two friends who've become friends through dance, and we wanted to do something together. So this was my first virtual collaboration with her, and she did it beautifully. Her essence since the very beginning towards the choreography, towards the performing, the choreography was just so right, and I couldn't have done it without her. So make sure to follow her on Instagram. Details will be in the description for both of us. That's pretty much it. Thank you for learning this. If you made it till this far, I and Aarti both will be awaiting your videos. Bye bye.